Seasonal Affective Disorder, also known as SAD, impacts almost 10% of Alaskans. For those already struggling with depression, the long winter can increase symptoms and lead to suicidal thoughts. For others, the winter months mean an annual struggle to maintain their energy and sense of well-being. The good news for those who struggle with SAD is that there are things we can do that will help improve our mental health. Here are a few tips to help combat seasonal affective disorder. Keep busy. One of the best ways to fight SAD is to develop some hobbies that are specific to the winter months. Take a cooking class or a painting class or join a book club. Get physical. Creating a daily routine that includes physical exercise is perhaps the most effective way to combat the symptoms of SAD. Fat tire biking, cross-country skiing, and snowshoeing are just a few of the great winter activities Alaska has to offer. Don't isolate. Organizing a weekly meal with friends or scheduling a regular game night will help fend off feelings of loneliness. Practice good self-care. During the long, dark months, it's important to be kind to yourself. Take a bath, find some good books to read, get into a good sleep routine, and maintain a healthy diet. Seek out help. If you find yourself feeling down and nothing you try seems to work, talk to your doctor or find a therapist. There are also medications that can be helpful for people who experience severe seasonal affective disorder. So if you find yourself struggling with your mental health during the winter months, learn a new skill, stay active, keep a good routine, connect with family and friends, practice good self-care, and seek out professional help if needed.